I thought it'd be quite nice just to do a slightly relaxed video of me just colouring in one of my favourite characters. Some of you will know exactly who these are. This is the Tiny Toons. Been pretty much a big fan of them since I was a little kid. Pretty much since, I believe it was CITV, started showing the cartoons in the early 90s, at least in the UK anyway. Maybe if you had Sky, you saw it a bit before then. But yeah, so still remain a bit of a fan of it to these days. So I've got a few of the games. These are obviously the Japanese versions. This is Tiny Toon Adventures 2, as it's called over here in Japan. The writing is very small, but Basta Bunny no Kato Bidai Hoken. So yeah, and that's Montana Max's Movie Madness in the West, and then Buster Bust Loose is just Tiny Toon Adventures over here. And likewise, I think this is Wacky Sports Challenge in the West. I can't be certain though, but over in Japan it's Dotabata Daiundokai. So yeah, basically big sports festival kind of thing. So yeah, so I just thought, let's colour in a little Babs Bunny as I've got here. So this is just a photocopy of my sketchbook's original sketch, and I've inked that now by using my tracing table. So I'm gonna go quiet, and I just hope you enjoy seeing some footage of me colouring Babs Bunny with some colour pencil.